This is Roselli flowers. Now I have to remove flowers and seeds. Remove and keep aside. Ingredients are garlic, salt, turmeric powder, green chilies, and fermented fish, chopped onion, and chopped coriander leaves. In 1.5 glasses of water, add turmeric powder, 1/2 tablespoon, and stir well. Now add chopped onion. And add Roselli flour, 2 handfuls, and add 1 tablespoon salt and stir well. Now wash fermented fish properly and clean, and put raw fish and stir well. After washing fermented fish, soak the pour in a hand mixer. Now smash. Smash. Smash and pour the soup in a pan. Repeat again because fermented fish did not melt. Smash and pour again. Now add garlic chop, stir well. Cook in a full flame. Add 1 tablespoon green chili paste and stir well. Add chopped coriander leaves. Okay, the curry is ready. You can turn off the flame.